عندنا 19 فريق هيتم توزيعهم على الاربع مجموعات. لا انا هقول بالانجليزي لو انت عايز تقول فرنساوي. Those 19 teams will be distributed in the four groups. As you see, الاهلي in the top of group A. In the second pool B, we have Carthage. In pool C, we have Champs. In pool D, we have Prism. باقي الفرق هيتم توزيعها بالطريقة الثعبانية. هنبدأ من المجموعة دي ونمشي. The rest of the team will be put it in the pools and will be distributed serpentine ways. We will start from group D and we will go in the direction of group A. Taking in consideration the following principle. If we have two teams from the same country, they will not be in the same group. For example, if we pick one team from Kenya in group D, in this case, this team will be moved to group C. Okay? So we will go serpentine way. لو احنا عندنا فريقين من نفس الدولة مش هيكونوا في نفس المجموعة. لو طلع فريق هيتم ترحيله للمجموعة اللي بعديها. ونبدأ نعيد تاني في توزيع الفريق في نفس المجموعة. مجيد. الحاجة الأخرى إن احنا القانون بيتيح للمنظم إن يكون في المجموعة الأقل عدداً. According to CAVB regulation, the rules give the organizer to be the right to be in the least number of teams. So group A will be having only four teams, and the rest of the group will be having five.
Sorry, please, do you need the French translation? Yes. Not necessary. Thank you.
القانون بيتيح للمنظم زي ما قلت ان يكون في المجموعة الأقل عدد في الفرق، فبالتالي المجموعة ألف اللي فيها النادي الأهلي هيكون فيها أربع فرق فقط، باقي المجموعات هيكون فيها خمس فرق. بعد كده هنبدأ نعمل جدول الماتشات. الماتشات بتتلعب المجموعة واحد مع دي وبي مع سي في الأدوار اللي بعد كده. After we finish the drawing of lots and we distributed the team, we will transfer those team into number so we can use Berger table. بعد ما نعمل القرعة وتوزيع المجموعات توزيع الفرق على المجموعات، هنبدأ نحول أسماء الفرق دي لأرقام عشان نقدر نستخدم برجر تيبل عشان نعمل برنامج المقابلات، وهنستخدمه بعد كده. الأدوار اللي بعد كده المجموعة A هتلعب مع المجموعة D والمجموعة B هتلعب مع المجموعة C. هتستلموها وهتستلموا جدول الماتشات إن شاء الله بعد ساعة من انتهاء القرعة في كل شيء حتى نهاية الدورة. نبدأ الآن أولى خطواتنا علشان نعمل القرعة. زي ما قلنا now we will start the first step to do the drawing of lots. We will start from team. The first team to be picked it will be in group D. Taking in consideration remember that if we have one team from the same country it will be moved to the next group. So anyone wanted to pick a team? Okay. Now we have this team in group D.
Excuse me, hello.
Okay. This team in group D. Okay, so Ingis from Cameroon in group D.
Okay.
Someone can come to pick another team, please. Now the team in group C. So can you please, everyone, come to pick? Okay, you can stand up. You can pick one. In group C.
Show it to the camera. Camera.
Fair from Cameroon in group C. We will move now to team in group B. Harare City in group B from Zimbabwe. The coming team in group A. Newcombe University, Uganda. عندك؟
No, only them.
The coming team will be in group A. Unless it is from Uganda or from no one from Egypt anymore, so he will to group B.
Hold them.
Your camera.
What? Can you show me? Leon from Cameroon in group A. Chef in group B. The coming team is in group C. Unless it is from Cameroon, it will be moved to. We will go C, D if there are. We have two teams, okay. So we'll move to group A. If it's from Cameroon.
Wait.
Pipeline from Kenya. So in pool C we have pipeline. Okay, the coming team in group D. Duane in group D.
Burkina Faso.
Duane Burkina. So the coming team in group D. Customs from Nigeria in group D. Thank you. Okay. DGSP in group C.
Okay,
Margaret. Dorcas. Come to be.
Okay.
So now we have team in group B. BDF from Botswana in group B. Okay. Bafia from Cameroon in group A. We have okay, so we'll go to G. Okay, we have Cameroon here. Okay, we're supposed to have the team in group A. So now we have one Cameroon, so we move this. We don't have group we don't have team from Cameroon, but we'll be in group B.
B.
Now this team will go to group A.
Okay, wait.
Vision from Uganda in group A.
No.
We have Uganda, so it will go for group C.
Yes, B for
club. Okay.
C. So the coming team supposed to go to group A. If it's not from anyone from the country we have here. Revenues, Rwanda. Okay, there is no one from Rwanda from this group. So now the coming team will be automatically in group D. So someone come to pick this one?
Lift.
ASIC from Cote d'Ivoire. So now we have in Group A, we have Ahli from Egypt, Nkomba University from Uganda, Nyom from Cameroon, Revenue Authority from Rwanda. In Group B, we have Carthage from Tunis, we have Harare City from Zimbabwe, Schleff from Algeria, BTF from Botswana, Bafia from Cameroon. In Group C, we have El Shams from Egypt, FAC from Cameroon, Pipeline from Kenya, DGSP from Congo, Vision from Uganda. In Pool D, we have Brazil from Kenya, Inges from Cameroon, Douanes from Burkina, Customs from Nigeria, ASICS from Cote d'Ivoire. So now we will ask group by group to come to transfer the teams into numbers. We will have number from 1 to 4. You will use Berger table from 1 to 4. And start the Berger table, the 4 فرق in the مجموعة الأولى. So please, Ahli, Nkomba University, Nyong, and Revenues, please come to the table so everyone can pick a number for his team. So the coming number is for Nkomba University. Number 4. So Nkomba is number 4. In Berger table, any team in front of 4, it will be replaced by Nkomba. Previous. Revenues Authority, number 3, Ahli. Ahli, number 2, Young, please, Cameroon. So, number 1. According to Berger table, first day we have Nyong from Cameroon against Nkomba, Ahli against Revenues. Second day we have Nkomba, Revenues, Nyong against Ahli. The third day we have Ahli, Nkomba, Revenues, Nyong. According to CFPB regulation, the organizer have the right to choose the team to play the first match. بناء على لوائح الاتحاد الافريقي المنظم له الحق في اختيار الفريق اللي يلعب معاه المقابله الاولى. الاهلي اختار مين يلعب معاه اول ماتش. رواندا. 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 This is the third day. Okay. Now, the first day will be El Ahli against the Nkomba. So day one will be day three will be day one. Day two, day three. So we will have for the first day Ahli, Nkomba, Revenues, Young, and day two. We have Young, Nkomba, Ahli, Revenues. Day three, we have Nkomba, Revenues, Young, Ahli. This is the match schedule for Group A. Any remark or observation before we move to the second group? Now, for the second group, we have 5 teams. We will put from number 1 to 6. The number is not picked. BDF Buffy. So please come to pick number 30. زي ما قلت الفريق اللي مش هيتسحب رقم بالنسبه له الرقم اللي مش هيطلع كان رقم 1 ل 6 اليوم ده هيبقى راحه بالنسبه له. اوكي فراري هراري سيتي از نمبر 3 بي جي اف نمبر 4 سو بليز Kartaj, yes. Number 5, Kartaj. Still have Bafia. Bafia. Mafia, please. Mafia is number 1. So we have better table now. We have the matches, we draw the matches for Group B. Day 1, we have Bafia, Rest, Schlepp, with Kartaj, Harari City with BDF. Day 2, we have BDF, Rest, Kartaj with Harari City, Bafia with Schlepp. Day 3, Schlepp is Rest, Harari with Bafia, BDF with Kartaj. Day 4, Kartaj is Rest, Bafia with BDF, Schlepp with Harari. And the 5th day, we have Harari City Rest, BDF with Schlepp, Kartaj with Bafia. This is the match schedule for Group B. Any remark or observation? Now we will move to Group C. We have a chance fed pipeline DGSP vision. Can you please come? Chance Fatah. Chance number 1. Fair pipeline DGSP vision, please come to pick your number for your team.
Hello.
DGSP number 5. So the first day we have in Shams with pipeline, vision with DSP, FAB is rest. Second day, we have pipeline rest, EGSP against FAB, CHAMPS against vision. Day three, we have vision, pipeline, FAB, and CHAMPS, DGSP rest. Fourth day, we have pipeline, DGSP, and CHAMPS rest, vision against FAB. And the fifth day, we have FAB, pipeline, vision rest, DGSP, and CHAMPS. This is the match schedule for Group C. Okay, so Group D, prison, NGIS, douanes, customs, ASICS. Okay. Number one. Customs from Nigeria, number two. Now we will pick for ASICS, Madam Hannah. Schedule and we will distribute it to you within 1 hour.